the tracks is kind of peeping off it.
Soon I'm going to build a fast Mastodon build on Echo Cabin.
Yeah, I'm going to build a fast in the same sentence.
I mean, I've been using a TP version with Magoo without reload module. I think I just did Echo and...
that was a little 13k one, wasn't it?
Yeah.
That little 13k one was taken on 15, 16k with freaking ease.
This point is by Doc and by Fool.
Well, welcome for your first matches this week, Ascornian.
Yeah.
Welcome to Ohm. We're out of mechanics, by the way.
Yeah, that's fine.
Oh shit, I have to put a spare tire on my back.
It's a bit silly.
No.
That'd be quite heavy, you wouldn't be able to walk around with a tire on your back. Oh, you meant on your build, sorry.
Yes.
Oh, the wish the graphics not very... Oh, sorry, Daffy. Not very,
No,
I'm
the cap.
Yeah, looks like there might be. Why is it on this map? Everyone just charges the cap.
I mean, they have the spiders, so that's a bit of something.
Yeah, true.
Two of them are coming around.
Yeah, yeah. Around.
Yeah,
Tim. One is in front of you. One is in front of you, Darky.
It's a fire. What do we need to fight again? They are already at one.
Yeah, but I can still hit him over the top.
Sorry.
Okay, he's lost two weapons. Russo is in bad shape. Nice one, well done. Nice hits.
Our fighter is coming in. He's on stealth coming in behind us.
Keep on point. Nope, you run around.
And we need to chase him down.
Yep, told you, you run around. Let's go again. We've got a point, they're just going to run at least attempt to.
Not the worst idea, I must say.
Easy. Yep, but it'll be cooled down by the time I hit him again. Oh no, maybe not.
I think he has one gun.
Yep,
I've got a aristocraft, he's the gun.
Thank you.
Oh, no, guys.
Nice.
Nicely done there. And then it's a repeat.
And then
they kept the same setup. That setup didn't work, boys, so thanks.
We just bait them on this side so we can shoot while they come in.
Got him. Fire dog's gone. That little chunky 700 hit on the side of him.
Nice. It's a Tycoon.
They're coming in.
Yeah, they're
running. I got Fire Dog. He's coming in.
It's on me. It's coming on me.
Okay, I'm in trouble. Aristographics in bad shape. Aristographics lost a weapon. Nice hit to Scornia. Damn it, that fire is really fast. Can you there, Benny? Sorry, buddy.
I'm gonna be the gun soon.
Yep, me too. Oh no, he switched targets. Why did he switch targets? I mean, he lost a weapon.
I'm the gun.
Okay, he's got one weapon left, saying we have too much to me. He's done. Who's left?
Fire pitches in good shape, man. That's fine.
Just to fire them. Okay.
Oh, that's me.
He wasn't good. Thank you.
Well done. Yeah, not anymore.
He's in really good shape, but we just left him half a bit. Okay, clean 9, we're up against AUS 1. No idea who this is. None of them got flashed, none of them got flashed. Yep, none of them got flashed. Good.
I go fishing, guys.
I would probably recommend going fishing because they come to you heated. When they're chasing you out there, that's going to be beneficial. So we all go left side.
Yep.
Hold near the water to give a better chance of them. Because we're tankier than they are, so we can guarantee taking more hits than they can. At least, being directly tanky, you guys are hobbits, so it's not going to affect it.
Yeah.
So you guys go fishing, me and Dark, you hold on for when
they're going straight. Oh, they come straight.
They're contemplating, they come straight through mid, straight through mid. One's here on our right side, Ducky.
See
ya. Looks like they're going right round. Yep, they're coming under the bridge. Got a hit on one. They poked up, coming in. Okay, you lost a weapon. Nice one. You lost a weapon. They are completely ignoring me. I'm going for you guys on there. Yep, they just want you guys, which is fine because that's going to be their device.
Nice.
They're going for Benny. On his shelf.
Nice hit there.
He's almost out. Oh, he turned around on my back.
One out.
He's almost done there. Disconia.
And he's
he jumped off the edge.
Bye.
Well, everyone hit him there. He's done. Nice one.
Very bad map for them.
It's not the greatest map. But they completely ignored me and Darky and went for you guys.
They all just went for Penny.
I'm not mean to be rude, but that was probably one of the worst things they could have done. They would have been better off getting us first.
Oh, they switch.
What the hell is that king mine?
Porcupine.
I'm sandborgs.
Yeah, because...
That's one of the guns.
That is one hell of an ugly-ass king mine.
It also has a claw where you also have the back.
Which is pointless.
I mean...
Maybe we still won it. They could move to Henry. Unless he has a spark. If he has a spark on anything, yeah, that could be why he's got there.
I think they will go for the Gavin now.
I'll be surprised if they don't, because they've got King Mines and they're going to drop him on the point. I'm seeing three.
Yeah, one is there.
Alright. Watch out as King Wine's right there, Lucky.
I see. Oh,
he's hurting,
guy.
King Mine's hurting. But he has got me cap can, but that's fine because they release very quickly.
Divider still has one weapon.
Oh, she's down with cap cans. Need help, buddy? Nice.
I'll go on cap.
That's fine. Then. Oh, that one Capcan still got me. Oh well.
I'm dead.
Penny just left him as a cap.
That reminds me, I discovered me and Magoo when he pops that guy, I shoot him again, he pops again, and then third time.
Got him a third time, he still popped and was still half built. What were you hitting?
I mean, I think you hit the Jenny first. I hit probably a small fuel barrel, and then I hit the big fuel barrel that was in front.
DRG2, wow. They've got a second team.
Hybrid, yay!
Yay, hybrid.
Seems there's so a lot of different rounds,
isn't it? Eyesight them.
Where do we go?
We can actually go high side because there's a secondary split off the high side now, yeah. So they can't hide it. This map is very special.
But yeah, there's a careful.
I'm sad, I don't see any quickets.
I've got quite rough, so.
I see Kaiju guy. Let's just take Kaiju out.
Ooh.
Take the far drive, you like those things.
Kaiju with me, but I didn't.
Can I
run
to
3? Oh, one's on our base.
I fall down and try to get some damage on him. Oh,
we left. Shield
up.
I'm going here a little bit. I know there's a tank waiting for me.
Oh, he's back there.
No. 1k damage.
Oh, his shield is popped.
I gotta hit him as well. I'm popping the shield.
Hybrid is dead again.
V1.
He's burning, that's all the
head. I hit him, but he's still burning.
I have only one. Behind me.
Yep, just had him.
Kaiju hit. Oh, they took out my side, so. Nice, they're getting distracted.
Alright, Penny. Perfect flipping is gonna do anything, is it?
I think he's coming from round 2 now. It's the high pitch.
Guide you set. Yeah, you come out first. Second. Okay, he's still have armor. Okay. Guide you set. Oh. Shut up a wheel. Should be just enough.
Oh shit, I got
one
gun.
Oh, we got a shield up to the fire. You jamming up again. Okay. We need to get one at least, just to guarantee a draw here. I'm going to push up just a little bit nice to set that key.
Kaiju, I think he's the gunner.
No, he's not the gunner, but he's really, really hurt.
Shit. Hit him 336. Oh, still alive.
Behind. Oh,
shoot.
Hit him up on the wall.
Sorry. Oh, just that round for you. Guys, still going. What the hell?
I'm the gun.
Okay, he's dead.
On to you now. I think it's better to try to kill the spider.
Spider's dead.
Oh, he's. So who's alive? Is the high tech alive?
And I'm killing the mammoth.
A little bit
of hybrid left, and we're not.
I still have the doctor.
He's going to our base. He's attempting to. Oh, he's. Maybe not. That'll do. Well done. Wow, we took on quite a bit of damage then. Still getting there. I like it.
I'll take Kai.
Ah, can I go first?
Okay, so not
coming in, I guess.
Yeah, in fact, they're planning on pushing it a bit more. Helios with an additional woof.
We win?
Yeah.
Yeah, we won that one.
And this too?
Yeah, we'll win this one, but they can make it a little easier by coming in closer to us. Here he comes. They're just going to hide in the back. Let them. They've got to come to us. At least two of them have definitely got to come to us. They won't do anything. I see out in the corner.
Hi, they're coming behind now.
Still hitting the Helios with the shield.
Yeah, they're not far behind us.
After that.
They use the cloak.
I want to go back there.
One is gonna come. No, he's the...
One's back, but he's just poked up.
It's in front of me, in front of me.
Yes, I stop him.
Nope.
Good, you okay?
Oh, I couldn't get over here. Fuck, I'm stuck on the fire.
Ah, damn it, this guy is taken.
Yeah, I don't know.
Well, he's
burning.
Damn it!
You can do this. Sounds around, I lost the line button.
I'm sure he'll hit them. Oh, damn it.
No.
Nobody. Buddy. Not today.
Take this.
Firebug is going for the
base. Nice. Okay. Yeah, but Spider's done, just the Helios left here. Okay, he's doing a number to me, but he's only hitting my track for the most part there.
He's
deep gun. Nice, he's deep gun, hold on.
Just don't let them get the point in
him. I'll hit you instead.
You can have him.
Just open the door before he starts to run away.
Nice. We got it. Oh, look at that. I got 27.7. Mind you, have a game, anyone?
No.
Da, este ceapă.
Nu este. Este ăla... Braz.
Oh, what the fuck?
Poți să fac comandă pe Getter?
Da, la ce?
La ceapă și la pe
Stormbreaker.
Interesting.
Oh, it's Wild Coast.
I'm going to be a little bit AFK for a second because I've just gone back screen.
What the hell?
Yeah, I've gone black screen, but I know the game's running because I can hear it.
Well, that's not good because you're in the middle of the open.
Yep. Yeah. I don't know what the hell's going on.
Toto?
So apologize.
Finish both the game.
Hey, got me. I'm back in. I just did a driver reset. Doing the Windows keys for a driver reset.
I was a shield for you, Miku.
Thank you.
Good.
Oh, no,
nope.
Getting close a little bit.
Okay, the Stormbreaker jumped down. Let's see. They both missed me.
Oh, went from that like this.
Okay, Scorpion's about to. Ow.
Oh, fuck off.
Like a boss goes down.
Yeah. God damn it, he's got some speed on you there, Penny.
Okay, one is dead.
Nope.
Oh, thank you.
I love the fact that you backed up when it really did with me. And definitely could do. If anyone's there, cool. Thanks. Nice.
Yep. Go on, yep.
We hit him. Don't worry.
He's going uphill. He's turning right.
Yep. I just saw that. I can see the little path rolling.
He's dead.
Oh, it's more dead.
Hmm?
No.
Benny's leaning, but still. Was everybody?
He's hurt.
Nice shot.
Hello. Last
time. Yeah, he's in a base, and he's in pretty bad shape.
What was the last one?
Final.
I just, War Ghost, he write me loser. I'm a loser.
Of course, every single time you get
a fucking kill.
He's coming in. He's
coming to you guys or around by my side? Next to you.
Yeah.
Hey, the fire, finish him off. Nice one, what a man.
I went after Boss Kids by myself, but I couldn't kill him, but the fight off me, so I was fucked then anyways. I landed on the last Ghost and I did some.
Never try go Hoorah Henry, because you know that's what he wants and that's exactly what he got. Don't get me wrong, we still destroyed him, that's the point.
Yeah. I mean, the fight off got me.
Wait. What the hell was that first build?
They have the same lineup now.
Yeah.
Oh, it's the new CK from the Firebox.
Okay, I was going to say, is that the new CK for Firebox? Because it looked like the Firebox, but I couldn't tell that CK.
Yeah, the
CK
is now. And
it's looks greenish, the startup flame, so it's easy to think that it's using the cabin for Dog Shark's just next to me.
I got hit by a Scorpion.
One
is
here, Oh,
shit.
Look out.
I won't have it coming for me.
I couldn't get him off yet, even though I was pushing him.
Yeah, it's alright.
Oh shit, yeah. I did not miss.
I'm in trouble.
Gavin, go.
Ow.
Shit, I'm gonna try and help you.
Yep, I'm done.
That was a mistake you
did. Someone have Doppler?
Yeah, me.
Yeah.
Okay.
Hmm?
Wow, we've got explosions, weapons come off.
So I keep my Jordan in my
hand.
Yeah. I switch on the Capcan with Scorpions.
What's that?
And they keep the same.
Saw that. Walking, trying to aim at an early shot there, going up on the hillside.
Let's
go get him.
Oh,
Scorny,
your
brakes.
Yeah, I got your
toys. One is here. It's coming, this corner.
Oh.
He got double hit by... Ouch. Okay, I need help. They both just uncloaked right after me.
Need help. Final clip.
Oh, come on. Scorpion just ready to pop me.
Okay, this guy But the final address to you guys.
I'm afraid. Yeah. Okay, I can pop up Scorpion. And Scorpion has a weapon.
Still got one, nice.
Still got one, but ouch, I'm dead. Okay, Scorpion is not degunned, but he is about done anyway. Ah, oh, he still managed to shoot off my. Right, that's it.
As well as ghosts, I want to hit him.
So we just go for the base. Oh, yeah, he has his scorpions, yes?
Yep, you're laughing.
360.
Keep him here with the base. If he isn't already dead, then I'll get the point at least.
Nice.
Sort of. Now that he's going to get some messages.
Oh, I just ran and killed him.
Why the hell would this gun yet?
Die.
The dark at the end, squishing him.
He turned his camera right into me and drove towards me and just squished him.
Sorry to say, Penny, but I think he has a thing against Scorpion players. You know, has nothing to do with the fact he has a Scorpion player on his team. You know, you should be hating him too. Ooh.
He also hates me, no.
This is the kind of build you're looking at getting with your mask on, said Ducky.
Yeah, but I'm going with Herb Bleed, probably.
But he's got a gadget, so...
Yeah, I'm going to use the heavier one, which is better.
Roger that.
I'll get my money on Tuesday, though.
Oh, shit, I miss it. What they have?
Mastodons. Yeah, Mastodon on these two breaks. Two breaks in a wrench, yeah.
Oh, okay.
So they're going to have... And Mastodon is going to be the biggest concern if he gets the early hits in. Yep. They're at the back. Hold him back. Let him hold back.
And they're on the hill.
How did I hit him? I hit him pole at the back because this was mainly done.
Mastodon's slowly creeping up the hill.
No, he's just going back. Because
I... No, he's going back, yep.
Yeah, I'm talking to heal so he doesn't have what to do.
One of them is still, they might be coming on the bottom.
Not sure that. Yep, there's one. Mastodon down below, another one down there.
Don't go too far, Penny.
Don't forget Penny. Yeah, you're the you're a scorpion. Never ever go in.
Go coming in.
Everyone is behind us. Alone. Largely coming for the hill. So on the Magoo.
Yep, he's on me. He's a breaker.
Can you come down?
About two. Oh no, that's cruel. Okay, that counts as. Ah, damn it. That wooden tower was up there. The wooden tower actually took a bit of force to break. That's a little bit of
force. Just
no, it didn't. You had to actually hit it with a bit of speed. I was just driving into it, it wasn't breaking. And yet the breaker went straight
into
it.
Right
to
that. The breaker is still there on the bottom hill. So is this a master on the salon?
Yes, Mastodon's alone, he's backing right up.
Yep.
He's going around the other side. He's going up the hill to join him. They are now on our hill, sorry, Penny. Ow, just knock a weapon over the Mastodon.
Ah, he's massive from here.
Yeah, I'm in pretty bad shape now for that. Ouch. Barely lost any armor. Just more weapon.
I'm going on a bridge. No, actually, I'm going
down. Yeah, we're running right
now. Ah, they're getting slowly.
Yeah, I've got two of them.
I'm coming from here, on the right side of the map, so I can't push it down.
Oh shit, I checked the cooldown. Oh, muscle is actually burning.
Breaker on me.
The
board hit him. But he is about to degun me. I'm degunned.
He's on the one gun also.
Yep.
Oh shit, that's happening against now on me.
Yeah, unfortunately, I have no use pretty much.
Oh, you're on the heal, fucker. I'm stuck on him.
I'm almost full HP though.
Yeah, then.
Master's on lost weapon, his second one's about to fall off the detonator. His that red is going to be a big issue now.
That was clutching me, sir.
Mm-hmm. Just got the retcher.
Oh, that's that.
Yep. Just a retcher and one single breaker if he's not been vegan.
He's probably running for the second.
21 seconds, unless you're lucky enough to see him at distance and get a decent shot at him. Yeah, he's just running. Oh, well, I got this off him. Fair play, jump for that. Therefore, bring my. Might bring my incinerators out. I was getting too heavily tagged by that, that was painful. Like I say, I know hit my weapons so incredibly well that I took in almost no armor. Just removed. Same setup.
I keep my kaiju, because I can deal some massive damage from range.
If I get that heat in, you'll be able to do some pretty decent damage.
So, yeah, they have the same system. Oh, yeah. I just got the Destructor. For Destructor, those claw wheels and photocap, it deals 1505 damage, and the Master has exact same HP, 1505. Okay.
That's why they're coming underwater in the bridge area. Yep. I have no idea if they pushed up or not, they just went back.
No, they didn't
run anyway. Quite happy with that.
Oh, one is coming on the bridge.
Fine.
Nope. Coming on me.
Good luck, guys.
Oh, shit. Thank you, Luna.
Master will lose a gun at the moment.
Just about to get heated.
Okay, then I'm sure coming guys. I'm coming.
Sorry.
Fine, I can come up low if I want.
Master is pretty hurt.
Okay, one is going behind all the way.
One is coming. Mago.
Yep, he's on the side here with me. Yep. Master double. He was coming there again. Oh, sorry. My spear is too bad right now. Come face to face someone. Come up here if you want, but he's going to be coming through fire.
One is coming.
Righteous Negan with one guard.
Nice.
Nice, Captain.
Money
dead.
Nice, one more there, guys.
They're panicking.
Master is somewhere next to me. Yeah, he's just next to me here.
Got him.
Oh, nice.
Made him back up into my flanks.
Benzen is
on the bridge with you. Oh, well, apparently, what?
That's the gun, the red shot on the base.
Yeah, I got better. So he doesn't get it.
He desperately tries to get me. The gun?
Hey, go. Go get him. Nope.
Leave my friend Magoo alone.
There's fire.
Pushed him right in there.
Even if he didn't, you'd have fell forward chasing you onto the other fire, so either way, he was going to get burned. That's good. I just did what I could on fire to keep him at bay. I didn't want to push nerves, had the feeling they're going to try that again. But I will say one thing with that Mazda, he's got that gas chain really well hidden in there. Because even though he's in my fire for a hell of a long time, that gas chain did not come off. Oh, they're coming down there. They can come down that way if they want, they're going to get heated. Oh, they're not.
Oh, they have just
700 on Shinox. He's one weapon sparking already.
They won't get him. They're coming down. Penny, to the right.
They can if they want, but they're going to get heated. No, breaker on me. I'm done. They're all on me. Jesus.
You're famous, Andrew.
Well, yeah, I'm in incinerate town. I was the reason why they couldn't push it. So they need to take me out.
No,
come to me.
Couldn't get away quick enough, no faster.
Yeah, they're just pushing us now. Yeah. Okay.
Okay, register. Ignore
him.
Breaker.
I think he flipped.
Nope.
Nope, he's dead basically.
Yeah, he's on fire.
Ooh. Oh, I'm not on fire.
Breaker really doesn't like you very much, does he? Breaker, you shoot off the panel so I can shoot you.
My crosshair wasn't even hitting him.
Doesn't have to.
So,
weapons go back to
the
panel.
Nope.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Now that is in trouble.
Push him.
Calm, because the other guy's coming way up. Ouch.
Oh,
that could have been enough. No, 152 and he's still going. Nice one. Oh, he missed the heat. That was all you needed. That could have been enough. Damn it. Damn it.
I'll go for the gamma.
Go kill the one on our space.
No, go for the gamma.
Yeah, go for one on our space. Because
he's the gamma.
Yeah,
it
doesn't count.
Yeah, don't worry, get the one on the cabin. The other guy's coming across with you.
He's coming.
He goes.
He's right, somewhere there. There he is.
Nice shot.
Just ram him. Finish that guy.
Oh, he's blowing up.
He's gonna die, that's fine. He's gonna be dead beforehand. Poor guy.
Take my auger.
Well, Luna, I think Luna wanted to run a few games, but not meaning to be rude to him, but we've got a really good team here.
What if when I start the game, every time when I start the game, I leave Helios. On the last second, I switch your Scorpion. This gonna work something?
If that's what you chose to do, yes.
I mean, they will see, he play Helios, but in the last
second... No, they won't. When you see that random switch where their numbers randomly change, that's because of the build that you saw them last running, not necessarily the build they're seeing, so they will not see what it is they think you're running. Because the game gives it 5 seconds before they see your build, regardless of what you selected. Where did all those crickets go? Who hit the cricket guy? Penny, did you hit the cricket?
Yeah,
okay, that's... I was just wondering if someone hit the cricket to make his shots go absolutely all over the place. Slightly concerned because I'm only seeing two of them now. Oh, watch out. Oh, my Helios is having a bad day.
He's fucked.
Did he lose any weapons?
I think he's got two left.
No, he has three on the double.
Oh, no, yeah, he's perfect. Oh, this invisible freaking thing. I can't get past this thing. Oh, retro on me.
Retro,
yep. Oh.
He doesn't
have
anything.
Yep.
Oh,
no, basically done. Oh, no.
Oh, no, he's hit me.
Took
down
the scope.
I'm done. Sorry, guys. Couldn't do nothing. Nice. This retro had incredible strength. And he was pushing my build like a piece of paper.
He lost the gun.
Nice. Retro, I think, got one left. Don't quote me on that. It's a pretty bad joke, but... There we go, now he's T-Gun.
I'm
looks like a Scorpion.
Oh,
there's
a oh, it's just this guy left.
Yep, just the one left on base, which I believe is a cricket.
Sit down. Sit down, motherfucker.
Yeah. I
see today. Damn. And they call themselves a man. They need to add the woo on the end at the start of that woman.
Oh, fucking three, Richard, for fuck's sake.
Jeez.
Fucking hell.
Three almost identical Richard builds. Oh, well, this is going to be painful with a hybrid. Yep, I will definitely be bringing out my Richard for that. I think they're going to be coming straight in because
they're not smart.
They're just waiting there. That's fine. I'm quite happy to wait.
No. Maybe.
Yeah, they're coming. Quite happy to wait until they push. Yep, here they come. They want their cloak.
Nope.
He's like,
nope.
Denied. Nice pop.
Amber's stuck. Nice, good kill. What retro was
smiling on
this one?
Oh, fucking hell.
Should have popped up in this corner.
The other register is decamped.
Behind us, the last one. Drop kicking. Oh, that is. Oh, yes, sir.
The high pressure.
Oh, I see.
Think again, boy. He's on fire.
Finish him. Should I take the Helios?
Now we won.
Okay. Okay.
I think Penny was getting into groove with that one. That was very quick to get back into the match. Wow. The click bang, we're back in. That's awesome.
Are they kaiju? I've noticed I've started to play kaiju more often than Mastodons.
Alright.
I just have some change of feet.
Yeah. Oh, Locust. Sorry, Arthur. I knocked him off, but anyway.
You made a mistake. He crashed and he's one of them is fine.
Okay, Moshi Motion hit 400, nothing much, but he's hit. Go away, bug.
Holy fuck, it's fuck.
Yeah, told you.
Lost the gun.
Oh, they have one back.
Oh yeah, he lost the gun.
He might be back to have lost another weapon.
Coming under the pitch.
Roger that, good spot.
Oh, he's here, fuck. He has me on the side.
Shay, he pulled you all the way down, can't get you from there. Me and Dad, people.
I'm going on a base.
Yeah, I'm here with your dad.
Fuck, took a big hit.
Hi, Ben, try that.
Yeah,
I'm good.
Thank you. I got a big hit on the breaker there, Ducky.
Yes. Nice.
You might have let your shoulder, but I can still hurt you through that, buddy. Oh!
I'm just
Darkie's getting the
last one. You got the last one, mate.
Yeah, but.
Died already.
Got him. Darkie's just literally just trampling all over the head.
Yeah.
Poor guy just got absolutely crushed.
I know I'm fat, but I'm not that fat.
They have a...
We stop them, and they've...
Oh, mini levy.
They have a worm build.
Yeah, they've got a little mini levy worm build. Yeah, that's what we're calling them.
They just stick a bin in the front, so it can shoot only on sides and back.
Basically, mini levy, mini meta.
Yeah.
Exactly what Darkie has, but inversion, the same thing. Yeah, you've got fidgets, you've got imps.
Yeah, but I still run it on like, I can run 6K. 6K.
Oh, 8K in it, yes, I know.
Yeah, but I'm running now in 10K or something like that.
Fair enough. Alright, we're up on point. I'm seeing 3, means we've got a.
Oh,
we've got an invisible guy.
Here,
yep, one thing for me as well. I don't even know what he is. Oh, he's. Is he rockets of some kind?
Yes, I'm out of rockets. Oh, I'm dead.
Don't shoot
him. Okay, that was aggressive.
Okay, I think I might have just popped Arthur.
I killed Arthur. Oh, yeah, no. You killed
Arthur. Yeah, I got Arthur. Yeah, I mean.
I guess he's gonna die.
Wow. I know I have big ass, but...
Whoa! That'll be fair play. Holy crap, he can fly.
Fucking hell, if it's just coming up on me, for fuck's sake.
Oh, the wolf is off.
Fuck.
And go on.
Breaker, thank you, guys, behind.
Trying to help.
Good.
He lost a gun. He lost another one.
Another one, yeah. Oh, Breaker, one smoke. Only one left.
Because they ain't done.
Oh, he did come in.
Yeah, shoot.
Who did? Thank you.
Down the hand. He's still going.
What the hell are they doing?
Me.
Yeah, but why?
He's still going to break it.
Nice. Yeah, you
can try and detonate me then. No, you do not go away. What?
Must have failed him?
Yeah.
Fair enough.
A sword.
Okay. No B.
Score, score, type
fail. Oh, fucking hell.
Shoot, okay.
I can guide you.
John, I'm not a guess, don't have too much protection on them, at least.
Nope.
Oh, yeah, I guess. Be going aggressive.
Just a little bit.
And they have one going around.
Yep, talking at the back. Dr. Unkenwork.
It don't matter.
I mean, they are literally spread.
Yeah, all over the place.
Ooh, I'm not very lucky then.
Martin, take a shot.
Ah, damn it, both scorpions on the far left side.
Didn't want
them. Ah,
you should be just push their base.
Yeah, one. Just go for one. I'm behind you. Go, go, go. One of the scorpions coming in, Doctor. He's coming in. Doctor. Grunt. Oh, Grunt. Actually, that might be.
Oh, shit. Someone's coming for me. It's Breaker, probably.
Go.
I mean, I can handle Breaker.
You sure? Alright.
In the middle.
Far away.
In the container.
Ouch.
Oh, Trident is almost dead. He's burning.
Oh, the other guy's also in the same shape. He's not on fire, but he's burning.
The gun.
Breaker lost the gun. Oh, he's running. Breaker's running.
Okay, I'm now on pain. That was a hit I didn't need. Nice! He's almost
dead. Oh, Breaker D-gun me, but Breaker's dead basically. His D-gun has one weapon. Breaker coming in, he's with me.
Okay. One scorpion's about to finish.
Breaker.
One.
We have the Breaker. John T66 is now on fire.
Damn.
Ah, you crashed. That's stupidity.
That Breaker really struggled against me.
I only saw him here between us, hostiles.
That probably on me.
Oh, all the way there.
Nice hit.
Yeah,
okay, let's stay in the base.
Yeah. think we lose if we do because of the scrums.
Ah, okay. So we
pop out of the cover and lose them. I think if they still have the scrums, I think we need to push the base.
We push again?
Yeah, no, we don't. No, we don't need
it. I was behind because I was shooting two of the scorpions, doing some damage, and I almost killed the breaker, but I got lucky. One shot was enough to at the end to get the weapon off before I killed him.
It was awesome to get it off either way. Yes. Stay back as much as we can, try not give those scorpions the advantage that they need. Oh, they should do that.
They get from the hybrid. Oh, the scorpion is on the far side. Hybrid's coming in.
Scorpion is far.
Oh, scorpion almost dropped one of my gun.
Oh my god, Penny, you got lucky, buddy.
One is coming around. One is coming on the right side.
He was a millimeter shy of hitting you. Oh, damn it.
Oh, fuck. Black spike.
Yep, I can tell. Right, watch out, Penny and Scorpion's right there. On your right side where you were shooting. God damn it, Scorpion still hit me over the top of that. Shoot! Scorpion's managed to get himself in position where he's higher than I can stay in cover for.
Ah,
oh,
one shot on me. One shot on my
other one. Yeah, both of them ran in on you. Right, they're coming in for round two. John T.C. is coming around the back end by me. Nope. Double back on himself. He's cloaked up, watch out, he's
yep. Oh, he's dead. Let's push him, Victor.
Yeah. Go. I go on the other side.
No, come on.
Keeping two of them away from here.
Roger that. Okay, he's cloaked up, he's out of visibility sight. Down, he's down on base. Yep.
Yeah, so no worries. No, I think there's a corner or a good hit on him.
Scorpion is somewhere on the left.
Yeah, he's on the far side. Oh,
next
he's missing me. Damn it, I tried to avoid that hit. Nah, we're gonna spin around. Damn it, he's still hit me. I'm going to be in trouble against this guy.
Behind you, just one of
them. Let me hit my other weapon. Again.
There's a problem.
How's Penny doing? Harry's thought it was in.
Oh shit.
Penny behind you.
Okay, the scorpion. Ah, there you go, the Typhoon D gun.
Oh, the breaker's coming. Get me, mate. How about him? But I'm not going to.
Okay,
there.
That's
the
scorpion
had
a very fine fight with it.
Scorpion's
here, lads.
I lost my doppler. I'm right here with me. Yeah, scorpion.
Oh, nice, grounded him.
Nice.
Well done, guys. Well done.
That was actually good. I was more distracted.
Just to inform you that someone has tested positive, one children has tested positive, and if you wish to go and get a PCR to clear yourself from being potentially positive, then please do so. So every single parent decided to take that as an additional holiday, and there's less than half the children in school, so the school decided, we'll just close off then.
Yay, you're pretty patient.
Fuck.
No. Shit.
My kids love school, that's the trouble.
Oh,
two hybrids.
Yep.
I'm just gonna reverse and sit in the corner. Nah, they're only little ones, so we should be right. I mean, look at our power score. 14, 17, 18, and 20. We're worried about 11 to 16k.
Yeah, but if they look to me open in the economy.
Nah, you won't get fucked.
No,
and even if that is the case and they do destroy you, they're not going to be much use themselves, are they? But don't get it wrong, I've still got two harvesters, but against me they're going to struggle. If they've lost their harvesters, of course.
Oh,
yep, he destroys for all three of us, including me.
Oh, nice, he's got shelter.
Okay.
Oh, he's flipped.
Right into the middle. Ouch. Okay, I'm nearly dead.
I'm blocking. Okay.
1900 on him.
One of them is dead.
One on high bread. Ah! I shot him.
I'm flipped.
Ah, crud. Yep. Come down. Hit.
Oh, he's on this
side. Oh, damn it. You're gonna be down before I get down. He should be de-gunned. There you go. Damn!
I still hit him. I was upside down.
What's left? Scorpion.
Scorpion is here. It's here with me.
Yeah, I see him. I see him on the map. Don't worry. I see it. He's just cloaked up. And he's running for you.
Hey,
I shot him. I hit one of their hybrids and he lost one of his wheels, so he was scratching the bridge and bouncing all over the place. So he had to jump off. But I finished him.
Wait, was that Typhoon Tsunami or just...
Yeah,
Typhoon
Tsunami.
I was looking, wait a minute, the shape is the door, I think that's a tsunami. I saw like a brief second, like, wait, yeah.
Oh, they're going on
the... Yeah, Fox over on the... Then they've all just... Come on, Cloak. I was going to go and sit on the other side, but I wasn't going to get away with that quick enough. I've lost my engine.
No, they're coming in.
Well, I'm screwed because I lost my engine in one shot.
That was unlucky.
Yeah, that was a little bit cruel. I don't even know how he one-shotted me right away through my entire back end and finished me off.
How does it feel to lose a scorpion like that? Scorpion. Oh, he's using dead mana.
What? A single scorpion took off a kaiju?
Yep, and he, my friend. Just like a clean hole in my field.
Yeah, but the thing is, though, he only hit you, your... Kaiju and your frame. No other armor.
Piercing.
Yeah, but you should have hit other armor because it's the piercing, but he didn't. I mean. Whatever.
Was it 20 pierce and the damage gets
Yeah, it's 2 meter piercing.
Oh,
so that's four. That's four blood.
No, I mean.
Oh, well. No. So your only hope there is on you.
Nice cap hand there.
Nice, keep him going. He's panicking, he's really panicking. Good job there, Penny, giving him enough distraction with the Scornia there. Hold on. Just a scorpion there somewhere.
I think it's a Typhoon
Tsunami. No, Typhoon Tsunami just got destroyed by...
Fucking hell. Well done, this corner.
Hello. No, screw that. We keep going. Proving the first week. We're doing better than we were in the previous planning, yet we're still the same guys. I think the reset button was needed.
Oh, also this corner. Stop drinking, playing games.
No.
No.
And also,
fucking two scorpions. Two scorpions.
Yep, the brains. The master of power.
Johnny B. Schmidl.
Oh wait, that's a scorpion. I ain't going away.
Yep.
I don't fancy a scorpion taking my engine off again in one hit.
Basically, 3 minutes.
Scorpion somewhere over here. I just saw it. There he is. What did I hit? I bent it. Oh, it was him. It was his porcupine head. And I'm not wearing his box. I just hit Starmix. Ow! I fired just as he came in the DP, so I dealt 400 damage to myself. Hit Starmix again. Not sure what he is there. I think he's possibly the porcupine. Nope, that's Johnny Mip.
Oh shit.
Damn. Okay, we've got one up on the train side, potentially pushing mid.
That master is keeping an eye on me.
Sorry, you can.
I'm
gonna get fucked up this time.
Around here, just
this corner. Master Don had an eye on me, got me cow cloak.
Oh, they're pulled up now.
Yeah, I'll do that too, buddy.
It's Scorpion.
I just missed him.
You almost lost
the gun. One on
train, shadow still. Ah, you had your shield, I can still get blast damage with that, buddy. Two on train, Sarge. But they're hurt.
One is gone. No.
He's contemplating mid. He's right here. Ow. Ah, he put his shield up.
That's
why you can see them all on the map.
For a second, I didn't see nothing like we have the process.
Ow! He hit us both. Oh, damn it.
Fucking hell, this boy!
That's Scorpion was played big for again, he can. Give me regret the second he does that. Got him. I think he might have lost weapon.
Oh, my stopper pushing me.
Where are you?
On the water side.
Hey, just cloaked up. Just
the light on the ground.
One on water side, one cloaked up here by you, Penny. Watch out.
Oh.
They're all in mid. Scorpion hit.
Or he went in front of him to keep it to be a shield.
Mastodon's lost a weapon. Scorpions on the... Damn it! They got two scorpions or one?
Two.
Two, okay, that was
one.
One
of them pushing up on me.
Yeah, I just saw him.
Next to me.
Oh, nice. Oh. I was burning.
Oh, shit.
I'm slightly scared that that's what they wanted, now they're just going to charge us.
I'll take Mastodon.
Dog.
Yeah, please do.
Let's make them feel
pain. They got the same setup.
Yeah, it's not very sweet, so I
Oh, that pushes straight in a minute. Okay, they can all hit me straight in a minute. Okay, that was fun. We're not in a great position on this side against these guys. I still just got hit by the scorpion.
Yeah.
I won't be back again. Pretty easy right now. Yeah. But it was enough.
Dana, respond to you. Okay.
Open the game for me.
I ran into the wall.
Do you not like me very much right now? Damn it! I was struggling against these scorpions and he finished me. Shoot me through the freaking gaps in the drain.
Yeah, split. I won't.
I was stuck on a goddamn.
What the fuck is that asshole?
What?
That scorpion is almost dead. Yeah,
I lost one gun. I got one on the inside.
Okay, well, the scorpion's right here. He's going to get me into trouble. Ah, shoot. Nice hit, Penny. Oh, I hit someone.
Try to keep some map control over here.
Roger that.
Hit the scorpion or whatever it is. Oh, Mastodon is leading forward.
Shade.
Take a hit.
Got him.
Nice.
Oh, they got a house.
Yeah. One is coming around.
Let him in.
For him.
I know. Dropping him. Bad shape after that hit.
Yeah,
I'm
fucking
my
head.
Nice one.
Oh shit. Never
mind.
Yeah, he lost one gun. Yeah, only one.
Oh, preemptive is moved. I'm bad for that. Deacon. Yeah. Tried to destroy me, did he? Nice. He's still got an A-hole, thank you. You won. Hold up. That's why they were too scared to push up.
Dutch guys, what's Rossi's language today?
Oh, it's Rossi.
No, he just went to play for now.
Oh, he's like just done to play to play. Okay.
Yeah, just to finish the week. Get the week.
Normal, mamă, și vești copilul normal.
Yeah.
What, they have long range?
Yeah, Typhoons.
We're gonna struggle a little bit against these guys.
I think Rossi's knocked in.
We know that he's a pretty good player.
Yeah,
I believe they've got porcupines as well. Yes, they do have porcupines. I've just seen them coming off the edge.
Care Ștefan?
Ăla, unchiul,
frate, ce era ăla, care vrea să acumule. Și
mi-au vrut să-i spun
copiii. Oh, what is Sean, primer? Yeah, he's holding that.
Oh, I hit save up the cricket.
Nice.
Hit Rossi.
Look out.
Everybody's pushing up.
I'm giving you just like a bass, just sitting over there.
Oh, I hit him. I hit Nampa.
Oh, someone's coming up. That's Paul.
Yeah, Paul's running. Hit the cricket.
Help.
Take him, hit on me.
One on the bridge.
Not
too sure, it's a Typhoon on the bridge, he's hurt.
Oh, is Ross a Polk?
I have no idea.
Yeah, Ross is a Polk.
Yeah, Ross is a Polk.
Push one back. Oh, he's down there with the Polk.
I hit Rossi for 900.
They chasing me anyway, I don't have no weapons.
I find them.
Hit on the rush back, he's coming up to me now. Got him stolen.
Okay,
now
lost the one weapon.
Everybody's not me.
Ross is in half almost.
Ross is shooting down.
Oh shit, cricket.
Cricket's hurting as well, but I am really done.
Cricket's dead.
Ross, you done.
Some
shots. He's really
good. That feels fucking great doing that.
Here. Yep, me. It was a nice distraction as well. Oh, he's lucky. Should be one, but you know, maybe he will. One left though, maybe not. Oh, fuck, I shot the low.
He choked, he's going to shoot, put himself out of cloak, and then we're going to shoot back.
Oh, no. He's dead. So now he finally died.
There we go.
Ah!
Thank you. Nice one. Wow, what's the other score?
That's really fucking against yourself.
Might end up changing up the food thing. Yeah, you changed up the food, so sort you might. Now we're going to be in trouble.
One more time, guys, if you win.
Yeah, we're watching the water out and building the best weapons.
Let's all focus on Rossi.
Well, except I thought Rossi left us because we weren't good enough or active enough, and now he's with a team that's less active, even lower than us. I mean, rather who did choose.
I'll take
left side. Sorry, guys, just trying. He missed me and I missed him, damn it. Nice. I'm going to shoot over that.
Nu pot, Ana.
Yeah, it's fine. It's too good under the bridge. Just got the ranged on the other end of the bridge.
Nice, got a hit on Rossi.
That just got Rossi. That's a nice hit. Oh, yes.
They're coming around.
Yeah,
coming.
Rossi hit again. Breakers up on me. Watch out, Kaki.
I hit Rossi.
Breakers about to finish me. Because he's got a spark, a flash. I can't do nothing. My reload is basically zero.
Rossi.
I'm the gun. She just hit his charge, right?
Big hit on the cricket.
Less than 200 hit points left, or I'll get too much.
There's the cricket now. Cricket,
okay. Get that breaker back in. Rossi's gonna be well pissed. Or his excuse was, I let you guys win.
No, I will say no, you didn't.
See, Rossi is a real sore loser.
Get him over here to me. When you can.
No, don't worry, he's done for the same time as going to get hit by the other one.
Oh shit. Oh, right, he has perfect.
Yep.
How are you doing? The score needs to.
Yeah, he's over there on your left side there, Darky. You can see him on the map. He's just cloaked up, but you can still see his little drone. So that was clever of him. There he is on your left side. He's almost lost another one.
No,
nice. He's been de-gunned. Nice one. Well done, guys.
It's not the strongest.
Da. Da.
Yes, to what?
Sure.
Why are you saying yes?
No. Oh,
we're winning too many. We are in bronze.
Da.
Was this the first time we actually beat Rossi?
How did anyone see that we beat Rossi's clan?
God damn it.
I don't see the clan right now.
Huh?
I don't see the clan right now. He was playing with them earlier today.
Oh, why is he over at CDK right now?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know anyone was over there with them.
Yeah, they joined today. At least for today, but I don't know. I don't was talking with yesterday, except that he's gonna be at least every for 3 weeks before
yeah,
he starts.
Yeah, he's been at 3 weeks in school.
I think he went there just for the weekly. Oh. It's a big clan, so.
Yeah. Don't get wrong, they're a good team. They're rather like us. They're up and down all over the place. They just hope Bayern and Rossi over there to do a bit better, but Rossi was their weakest player, which is very rare.
Yeah.
I'm kind of surprised myself as well.
Yeah, they had a really good setup against the Forks. But yeah, the Pipe was, he couldn't get a good line. But yeah, to be honest, if you are all focusing on him every time we see him, it's hard to do.
Poor Killer Hunter just hit the floor like a sack of potatoes.
And he's done.
Yeah, oh, wow. Spiders. I didn't see what the other one was. All I saw was whatever this thing is in front of me. Oh, it is a spider. I couldn't see his legs there.
Oh, shit.
Try to shoot the legs off.
Yep, that ain't happening because I can't see him. I know he's somewhere in front of me. There he is. There he is. Watch out, Jackie.
I'm lowered. I'm not very balanced.
Ooh. What is AFK? Oh, no. Don't worry. This guy's a boon. Oh,
yeah.
Did I take a gun off? I don't think so.
I don't know. Yeah, he has only one master left.
Oh, a D-gun the food.
Oh, yeah, oh, master took a big hit on the gun. Oh, didn't get
it. And I popped him as well. He's coming over with basically nothing more than legs and a cap.
I hit the bag later on. Look at him.
Aw. Oh.
That's
dead. What's
part of a part to spider.
Nice problem. Damn, we all got a kill each. Well. Damn. We is on fire.
We're going to shut up.
No, I'm not going to shut up. I'm doing this.
Oh, fuck. We're screwed.
No, we're not screwed. We said I said this three times in the last three matches. We dominated.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna play very bad for the sake of the goo.
Nah, you're not.
Set the strike.
Okay.
Maestro, hola, ¿qué tal? Maestro.
Right. So they get the same set of right.
Yep. Drone hovering above his head.
Did he throw?
Oh, verifier. I hit the verifier drone.
Got some nice snipes there.
Oh, the spider's coming in. Oh, I did spawn.
How spiders coming in. They're all spiders.
That's how well. He's like a centipede. You hit paws.
Oh, just help him for 1100 on the cap. I'm in trouble with that Reaper.
That one is not the spider anymore.
Nice, thank you. 3k
damage on that guy.
Awesome. Ow! That man's gone to hit me. And he hit me hard. Ouch, he did it again.
Oh, he's using, your Kazuna cap.
Oh, 1 point.
Ah, damn it. I've maybe done that. I believe I might have just de-gunned the
Mammon. Mammon just de-gunned.
Awesome. Sorry, Doc, you made your way to shot there.
No worries. But I rather waste a shot than die.
Got my mask on.
Yeah, mask on's still going.
Yeah, but he's on one gun.
Where is he? Oh, he ain't anymore.
No.
The last little one just limping his way to victory there.
Yeah.
Not a chance. See, I do want you to jinx it.
God damn it, my guru.
Jinx.
You guys are all on C1, guys.
Nope.
T5.
I'll take Kodja. You go. How come I just kept my master on this gun? The hell is there
the
rainbow
going? Fuck. And these cyclones, they won't feel for the gun.
I had really a lot of fun with cyclones when I was on the range, let me know.
I think they will come to us.
Yeah, pretty sure with 6
full
cyclones,
we're
just gonna rush
in. It's lovely there, I'm probably gonna come to the same. Yep, right side. And he's. Wait, is he coming or is he just. Oh, he's waiting for his team. Oh, it's these guys. Wow, these guys all used to be part of Euro. They've now got a new clan as well, TT5. Okay, I'm in trouble.
Oh, I missed fun.
I'm done.
Ow,
I'm nearly dead. I'm dead. They just charged me. Wow.
He's burning.
He's dead. The icing lounge is hurting quite a bit, but
yeah, please leave me alone.
Get that doctor next to you, that's it. Ice on Darky. Reaper's on Darky. Doing a number on Darky as well. Nice, whoever popped him there.
I popped him.
Nice bomb. Just a mammoth left. Mammoth is nearly done.
Good, ignore me. Keep doing
that. Keep ignoring me, I'll just shoot your weapon off.
Yes.
Yeah, Gareth, he does have a bastion cap at the front there. Ooh, damn.
Nope.
Nice hit this corner. One more hit, Lang, you pop.
Oh,
the gun is still on. Nope. Nice. No,
it wasn't. You saw nothing.
It was a lie.
I think we're about the only clan that's reformed actually kicking ass right now.
Oh, no, they have a.
Okay, now I decided to switch up to Retro instead of having.
Mom?
Yes, that's what I said last year. That's what. Okay, awesome. Yeah, so every single one of these guys were all in Euro, so did they just rename like we did?
Maybe. Or split off.
Possibly, but all of these four so far from the same clan, so we don't know what else they've mixed with, because it could have been a merge.
Yeah, that's
true. Because TT5 did exist before Euro.
Oh, it did, okay.
Yeah. Did he just cloak up, or did... I don't know where he went. I actually shot a shield off, so I'll just take a few here. Oh, damn it. Wow. Sorry, Penny. Oh, damn it. I've been hit by the way. I'll just take a few shots away. Okay.
One cyclone on from Kopase.
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I need to get that shot.
Okay, I got one on me. How about BD gun? I am a BD gun. And I'm dead. They really don't like me.
How is Darky doing?
Here's the gun. So I'm a discarnet.
Okay, we've got the Dr. Isisland, she's the only one left with weapons. Oh well. I say except the Reaper, but he's about to get destroyed by Darky anyway, so. Fair play, he's still going with the Reaper. And that tiny little thing.
Oh shit, he's really going to shit.
Yeah, he is, isn't he, right?
He's coming after you, Darky.
Watch out, Darky. Nice. That one could still be painful, though. Nice one. And the Reaper's basically not even worth worrying about the back there. Guy's like, I'm gonna get away. No, you're not. And he's right, directly opposite you, Darky. Right on the other, right on the back. He can't do nothing to you. He ain't gonna be able to get to you. Yeah, he's somewhere down there in that ravine or sort of area, I think. There he is.
Hey.
Well done. We got just enough damage done.
Bigger than my master wheel. Master wheel is a little bit more nimble. He has a better acceleration and has a sharper turning than Koju.
Yeah,
again. Oh, but Rossi rotated out, it seems.
What's up?
Fucking dogs.
It's a different one. Yeah.
Yeah, that was a CDK we were against.
Oh, it was a CDK.
Yeah.
I don't think we've got these two today. They lost us because we are strong.
But yes, we have fought these guys today.
Yeah.
And yes, we kicked their ass. We've won 90% of our matches so far.
Yeah, we've only got
two losses in total.
Sure. I think one.
Yeah, no, two. We lost our third or fourth match, and then we lost one of our six matches ago as well. But that's because we got really lucky against two Scorpions. But we're doing really freaking well. The amount of matches we played today, to have had this much of a win rate, is just incredible. Oh, got him. I like it, little bugger.
I should get the cross-site thingy back on, so I can see how big is our win rate and stuff.
What's that BP? Yeah. Oh, I hit their, hammer.
Yeah, you can look it in the extra one, I like that, dude. The game
system. That mammoth is insane accurate.
That actually shows everything.
Need to check the
actual
analyzer after this.
This is like on internet or something?
Yeah, I already showed it. Send the link in the chat. It shows all the data from the game system.
Big hit to Hadik.
Nice one, pardon.
Yeah, I haven't done anything yet. Fucking hell.
That addict has an addict.
He apparently does. I was sitting there doing nothing. Totally addicted to fuckle. Oh, now he left himself open.
Okay, now somebody's getting forced.
Now Mad Max is there.
Who needs on the Ozzy? Ozzy's coming in. What the hell did he do?
I don't know. He's coming back.
Did not have enough of the egg.
Oh, it's dead. I switched.
What the hell? What on earth is he doing?
I'm just going to kill.
Did he literally just run in and then decide, oh, that didn't work? Come back round, do the same thing again. Get him on it and run off. Quite the lag of me. Oh, I flipped. I need help. Yep, I'm done.
Nah.
I thought the other guy was going to come get me.
Benny.
How the hell am I sideways? What? Oh, hang on, there we go. Thank you, Benny. Did he really just choke in front of you and hope that was enough?
Make it anything.
You and I have more power.
That's why I don't have anything. No.
He just... 1 kilo! Zero? Is that the hybrid?
Yeah. He did it really fucking stupid.
Hybrid, literally. Ah, that's brilliant.
Yeah, I saw that. I was depending into one of those side roads. Yeah, side roads.
Oh, he's taking masks on that. He's taking the classic mask off. I'm not too sure why he read that.
Gaston
one was still pretty tanky.
The Gaston that can't be popped.
Yeah, the Gaston that's so incredibly sealed in there that you actually can't pop it. Well, with the exception of Penny, maybe. So there you go, Penny. We have a task for you. You'll get an achievement if you can pop that Gaston. This is when he hits the gas chamber with that bent leg. Oh, I see all the crowds out here.
Oh, somebody's just pushing up.
Yep, I saw that. Not sure which one, but it's going to have to... No, it's not a hybrid. They've got a hybrid.
Oh, yeah.
They've got two breakers, a mammoth and a mastodon. They're all down.
We're fighting the same map again as we did before.
Yep.
Have you
happened to
jump
a tree plant? Yep. Oh! I hit someone. Oh, that was mass coming. I don't put it on, I mean. That's it. They're too big.
Oh, they're standing now.
Whoa.
They're coming around.
Yep, I saw them coming around to me. It's a breaker, I guarantee you.
Oh, she's like spinning.
Both breaks on me.
It's flipped.
Breaker made a big mistake, but the other breaker's also on me. I'm in trouble. What? I'm de-gunned.
Fuck off.
How fast?
Oh, fuck.
Woo! Oh, nice one took a mask on us, by the way. Maybe? No? That doesn't last. Oh, no. That's right, I don't know. Oh, crap.
Oh, fuck, I don't remember this.
Yeah, it's still there, but that little side section throws you off because it's an entrance now. Nice, well done. The breaker's still over there on fire then.
Oh, I
don't think they have a breaker. poke up and go around. I'm just gonna go on point. I'm just spinning around here, so I'm not gonna do nothing.
Oh,
he jumped off, so he's possibly still on base, pretty close. Yeah, there he is, right in the middle. Panic firing. Hey, he lost the weapon. He still hasn't hit. He's panicking. He's going to get one hit on you, and that's it. Nope. Aw, poor guy. No.
Yeah.
Hey! Got one here.
Oh, I hit him.
Oh, no. Yeah. Oh, no. He's really clicking that button like crazy, wasn't he?
Hold on.
Whew! Dizzy again.
Oh,
dear. Waiting players. Everyone got that?
Yep.
Yep.
Yep, okay, so seven. Oh, it's Clean Island.
Probably second time.
Yeah, we haven't played it that much today. Second time we've got it.
Oh, no.
And we're up against Noon. Okay. Absolutely completely unheard of. Complete opposite of what I thought.
Oh, okay.
Vindicator.
Fucking hell.
Oh, okay. It looks like I'm always bringing my insinuation potentially. Vindicators don't do any good about being heated, so Darky, did you bring your... No, you brought your... Kaju?
Yes.
Damn it, bring your mask on, then.
Yes.
Awesome.
Because I usually pick up a weapon by the map, usually.
Yes. I always go mammoths anyway, but then depending on what the team is and therefore the map against that team depends on my next build. But in that case, what are they doing? Are they really that slow?
They have four weapons.
Yeah, they're definitely heavy cannons. Most likely Nova's based on their builds. They're unsure about pushing them, I'll say that much.
Oh.
No, they're not those.
Yeah, at least one had no.
Oh, yeah, one from him.
I can pull up.
Yeah,
I'll jump to you guys.
Yep, rockets. Oh, damn it. I'm in a lot of trouble. Oh, wait, that's a weapon. So I actually took off a Vindicator. Can be done. Nice, there's one.
Then I put fucking
points.
Points.
Oh crap. Yeah, okay, let's get him. Let's get him.
Oh damn, coming for me.
Running. Oh, nice. Good. Damn, I blew him up, but he survived. They're really fucking taking their Draco. The Draco's only got two Dracos. Keep him there. That's it, keep him there. Don't let him move. Pin him up against the wall. Nice, well done. Well done, Draco. He did that. This guy just lost a leg. How the hell is he still got the weapons? I think he's the only one with the weapons left. Yes.
But did the ship actually still stop it?
Yeah.
Alright.
Stay in base. Oh, shit, that's
not
really
good. No!
I shot the early.
No worries.
Well, yeah, I think he got me anyway.
I think
that's
one with more
APM.
I'm definitely sick of white mammoths. My poor little fortune will get rid of it. Completely into pieces. It's not they get the same setup. Yeah, rest of tiny miniature fragmented pieces.
This is a Russian server, yeah.
Russian team.
32 minutes
of
ping, so
the
ping is high over here.
Russian server's been getting a lot of high ping lately. I'm on 46, which is about normal for me, but I've been playing a few Russian servers tonight where my ping's been over 60.
Minus 32, which is okay. It's basically the same as EU.
Oh, that's fucking good.
I gotta get down before I wreck.
As
long as you can get those heated shots in.
One of them is coming out.
Odor is not happy.
Oh, they're not pushing it. They're pushing on me.
Where I am.
Okay, you see that.
Alright, I'm in. Ah, crap. Keep going. Popped him.
He should only have one left.
Oh, I'm still alive. Okay, he's almost done.
Oh, he
was
the shield. Nice.
God damn, yes. Well done, guys. Told you we needed that last one for that
little tree. Jesus Christ, how the hell did I survive? I lost all my armor back, just genuinely was exposed and I worked one leg back.
The doctor's
not doing much.
Because the dog got underneath you, he wasn't able to shoot up high enough for Dracos to get you. So he's just eating up your legs, and they can take quite a bit of damage.
Okay,
they brought out Scorpion, of course they did.
Yeah, but he also got the HMI reload launcher, I think just Jenny was somehow.
Yeah, you can still do minor heat to the top of you, but not much. It's only because they were still hitting those minutely heated parts that they were getting them off. But again, you're a big enough tanky enough boy that you can take quite a few hits.
I think I still got a few of my legs because I'm just different fusions. I hope Terrence puts fusions on them.
One of them probably the dog, if he's not.
Head the dog stairs.
Something popped in the head.
Yep, it did. Yeah,
I'm
back.
Okay.
So I'm not delivering it.
Uh-oh. Yep, dog went stealth, he's on his way in. Watch out. There he is, he's over it. He's with me, but he's only got one weapon left, just a firebug. He's done, firebug completely popped. Yeah, one of the other guys over on the spider is on fire.
I popped.
Scorpion went over to the master group. He got shot at.
Nice.
In that case, he's on fire too. Okay, two spiders, one spider's on fire and Scorpion.
Spider's dead.
Scorpion's perked up right in front of me somewhere here.
Oh, it's just a
Scorpion,
that's nice.
Got my damn, got my engine up.
Nice.
Look at our scores. God damn, yes.